About this.
This thing we made where we had to split into triangles and the lines we had to be on. We had to go over the lines in a marker and then like do something in the middle and do designs and paint each one.
This is for your grandparents.
And I think that this one is most detailed because, I put a lot of necklaces and the fur on the coat and the design on there and there and on the face and the earrings. You had to choose some colors of paper, and if you wanted to make them thinner, you could. That's why I put thin pieces in here. Daddy, can you
Now, is this what you guys have been doing all school year or all semester?
These are pictures of sculptures that I'm drawing, but I didn't finish this one. So this is a picture of a bunch of pigeons, because there's a statue of that, and this is a picture of, well, actually, I don't know what all of them are a picture of, but all of them are statues, and we had to try and draw a bunch of the statues. These are all paintings we were drawing. These were all paintings, and we had to draw them. So we drew them. These are flowers, and this is a painting of a flower. That's a painting of a paperclip, and that's a painting of a mermaid with wings.
This is on the and
so these are pictures of animals that I drew because I was drawing animals because in this little farm behind all the bleachers they put the And I was drawing the animals that were in there. Some of them, like a bunny rabbit, a dove, a sheep, what is that again? A pig. I messed up one thing. And then these are pictures of other faces I drew.
And so this is the artwork of Natalya Neal.
Okay, this is a pottery I made because we were making it out of this little clay and we had to make it into a bowl. And then when it was all dry the other week we had to paint it and then we had to wait for the paint to dry and then she fired it to make the paint look shiny like that.
Did you choose the color?
Yeah, you got to paint with only four colors. I painted with one, two, three. What I put little tiny dots of blue. That is, I only used three colors.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God.
Natalya, who made all this stuff up?
I don't know.
Okay, there's rest of the things that make it look like a
second grade did make.
What? What?
Second grade didn't make like snakes to hang in the trees. Other grades did. Other grades did one different animals, like say third grade did those, but I'm pretty sure third grade didn't.